倍。
Shit. Is this part two of the area? Hold up. Let's go back down the rest of the hallway, see what else is there. I got a flashlight now. Alright, never mind. We good. We straight. Come on, I'm double team now. Hold your hand. Nothing over there for me to go to. I thought there would be. Let's try this door. I didn't know the manhole cover was open. No, I could actually go down and didn't know that. I couldn't see it. I guess that does absolutely nothing for me right about now. That's the one that we came through. Oh, there's nothing out here. What the fuck is that? I think something's just watching me. I don't think. Okay. Oh no, if you're gold, bro, we're good. We can still run if you're in gold. No worries. Yeah, if you were silver, then we couldn't. But if you're gold, then no worries. Oh, you ran into the fucking TV. Oh, he electrocuted himself. Oh, TV. Oh, shit. I'm not touching him. Oh, we gotta use him.
seems like it's gonna fall.
What the fuck? Am I supposed to keep the flashlight on? What the fuck, bro? Of TV. He's in the tub watching TV. What's the point? Yo, what's good, Jay? How you doing, man? Welcome on in. What's up with you, G? Oh, I seen the opening. Oh, okay, I see what it is. On the middle. Jump out here and go up. And then climb up. Bro, go up. That was actually a bricked out wall. Didn't notice that. This is doing. nothing when changed. Okay. Anything down this way? Nope. I guess we go back down the elevator. She won't go in here with me. So maybe that's not it? She's really not choosing to go in there. Like, what is it? I think I gotta jump back down here, but... Oh, almost fucked that up. Let's try this again. Let's climb up the back way again. Alright. So we got it on that bottom floor right there, right? So let's try it now. Oh, okay, yeah. Brought it all the way up to the top floor. Okay, gotcha. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I think that's the picture that I've been trying to keep in focus. Teamwork this shit. Help me up. Oh, I gotta do this again. Y'all know I'm terrible at these leaps of faith. I jumped way too early. I told you I'm terrible at this shit, bro. See, look, I can't even grab this. That's the reason why I'm so bad at this shit, is everything's so fucking wonky with controller. And my time is just horrendous. Woo! He wasn't leaping like that before. You got it in y'all. He said, you got it, y'all. Yeah, bro, I did. Bro, I got some Hennessy mixed with some lemonade, bro, right now. This shit is smacking. It's gonna be a fun night on the Apex tonight. I don't like how, like, somewhat calm this level has been. Is this window open? It looks like she's trying to have me get up there. Oh, it is open. Okay, I couldn't tell from the angle. Yeah, I said this shit was like somewhat calm. It was just like freakishly calm. Henny and Lemonade is the truth. Yes, sir. What's good with you, Caleb? What's up, my boy? Welcome on in. My guy popped up in the stream. Alright, yo, let's get this shit. I thought this shit was about to be wild right now. I don't like this shit. Wow, they gave me a flashlight last level and I don't know how to act. Oh god, this shit open. This shit about to cave in. Oh, let's run. Fuck this. Hey yo, we out. We out. Oh, I left her? Wait, what? What happened there? Oh, that was supposed to happen. Okay, okay. They made it seem like I died. No. No. Did she get crushed, bro? I can't grab it. Oh, okay, okay. She's all right. She's all right. I was a little worried there. I ain't gonna lie to you. Oh shit! There goes my flashlight. Well. All these damn eyes. The fuck is it? Who the fuck is that? The nigga in the hat. Just like a what? Is this somebody's house? Oh, another TV? This will be my third time, I think, doing it. So I think I would get further to the end of the hallway at the end this time. Yeah, yeah. Okay, bet. My hypothesis was correct. Head ass. Will I be able to finally reach the door this time? Come on, little bro. You're gonna have to sprint. They gonna stop me short of the door. Oh, they actually let me open it. They gonna stop me short as soon as I close in the door. What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? Who is this? Yo, that's the dude from the picture. fuck was that? Why does he look like he's coming? Yeah, we gotta go. Oh, bro, what the? Yo! Oh, no, 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 no. Get the fuck out. What the fuck, bro? What the fuck? What the fuck? Six, where you at? Where you at? Oh, she went in the room? I didn't know she went in the room. They moving too slow for me. Dude gotta be a final boss, bro. Like, he... Bro, like, I think it's because it's like that little electromagnetic world or whatever, or some shit or whatever, but like... I don't fucking know. Yeah, like, them moving too slow is fucking me up. Because I didn't even see her turn right like she did. What the fuck? He just yoinked her like that? Alright, that shit kind of hurts now because, bro, like, you've been playing this game with at least a partner in crime somewhat, so it's kind of like, it's comforting that you had somebody with you, but now, like, you're by yourself, it's like, what the fuck? I gotta be able to... Oh, I can enter back into the TV world. Wait, what the fuck? To jump on the chair before I do that. I have to travel between TVs. Oh, that's kind of lit. Oh, okay. I was like, wait a minute. I gotta be able to climb up the TV. I'm over here trying to grab onto the cable. So I'm like, bro, I gotta be able to grab onto that, bro. There's no way that I could. What? Why is it tweaking? What the fuck? Okay, so does that mean I need to teleport back through the TV? I need to teleport back through the TV when it's up here. So that means I gotta catch it when it's down. I gotta bring it back way down here. I can't even get it. I don't think I can jump on it, bro. Alright, is this door open? It does open. Okay, so yeah, I can travel between the two. Okay. Okay, stuck. I was like, there's gotta be another option to this puzzle right here. This is not that difficult. Come on. Use them little arms. Use them little arms. Let's get this. Parkour! Alright, I'm gonna be a little careful on this one. Sight! Straight away! Parkour! Fall all the way down like that. Oh, remote. Oh. Oh, I have multiple. I can keep it. It's an actual item. What is this one layer? This is mail? What is this, a mail? I feel like I could have jumped, made that jump across, and that would have led me somewhere too, but I'm gonna go down here first. A little tiny access point. Actually, I think I would have just vaulted over this. I would have had to came down eventually. What happens if I go to the TV and I cut off that one? Will it send me forward to the next TV? Let's find out. Can't go in both. I mean, can't go in one without the other. All right. Yeah, this Henny and Lemonade is smacking. We're gonna go back through the second TV, make the jump across if we can. Am I supposed to be? Is this movable? This is movable. Hold up. Wait a minute. There we go. That's how we make the jump across. Big brain plays. All right. Boom. This is like a mail, like a post office. Let's go. Oh. I don't like this. I hear shit. Yeah, this TV's gonna come in handy. I mean, this remote is gonna. Alright, I'm gonna try something. From behind the couch, we're gonna try something. Okay, leave the TV on. Leave the TV on. They come right for you. All right. All right. Server said they really big folks. Think on here? Yes, they do. You got eaten, bro? Yes, I did, Chris. How, what's up with you? Oh, my God. I'm going to see if I can just go by. The TV should distract them. Unless I have to turn the TV off, run by them, and then. No, I don't have to do that. As long as the TV is on. But I feel like later they're going to incorporate, like, me having to jump into the TVs. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like that's going to happen. And I'm going to have to jump into the TVs. And bro, why can't I jump? There we go. I was like, bro, I can jump all the other shit, but I can't jump this. Oh, see, yep. I'm about to start incorporating jumping into the TV. I've been wanting to get this game as good as the first one. Yes, bro. I enjoy it. I enjoy the hell out of it. All right. Well, here we go, guys. This is. Oh, so the TV on out there was gonna distract them. Oh, got you. Big brain plays. But yeah, man, I suggest snagging it if you can. I managed to get this in the DLC for like $30 on Green Man Gaming, and so yeah, love it, enjoy it. I'm having a blast with it. Trying to get back into more single player games and story games. I'm like, I enjoy the fuck out of this game. This has been fun. I can't make that jump across, you know that. Actually, hold up. I hate when they can't tell the fucking, like, I can't tell the distance between that shit, bro. It's weird because, like, that little window right there has a slight light on it. It has, it's kind of, like, lit up a little bit as if, like, I'm supposed to do something with it. But on the same, that's on the other side of the coin, like, I don't think I can make this jump and grab onto that fucking ledge. Oh, wow. It let me turn that. What the fuck, bro? What's up, Tiny? How you doing? How you doing? Bro, that ran me hot, bro. I knew it was gonna play just like that, bro. But they were not allowing me to just fucking just turn it on. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy. I told you it was gonna be something so simple. Told you it was gonna be something so simple, man. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ew. Shit. Maybe if I go back down, maybe it'll... No. I know what's gonna happen. Let me see. Alright, we're gonna press the cord. We're gonna press the switch again. Should take us to third floor. I mean, the daycare floor. Or it could come back all the way back down. If it does, then we can try to redo the process another time. The elevator don't look up to code. Nah, bro. You know, it's that busted janky shit. Oh, damn it! I thought I had it! I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to time it. Brain plays. I thought I jumped onto the fucking sink, man. Nigga. Just balance yourself, bro. Can I run to that toilet from over there? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Like, if I run to the toilet, yo, Tuber, can you jump from the toilet to the drive spot? I feel like you're going hard, bro. I'm not trying to, bro. He's like, gotta bait the old bitty. I'm about to bait her, but I was just asking that question myself. Like, can I jump to the toilet from like this dry spot? Okay, I can. Okay. Yeah, Tuber, you were right, bro. I did it the hard way. Didn't need to do none of that. I'm just the worst gamer possible, bro. This is why I stick to shooters. Oh, she broke the TV down. Damn. A little person, a little nightmares, a little furniture. Oh, shit. Okay, we're gonna leave y'all alone. What's going on? All the sparks and shit. I don't like that. Obviously, I'm gonna have to do something with this cart. But Big Brain Plays. Through the store to go around there. Get your bitch ass ball out of here. Bitch ass monkeys. Fuck your toys. Fuck your teddy bear. God, that's ugly ass teddy bear. Fuck that bear. Fuck whatever else this shit is. This creepy knockout Geppetto looking ass. Alright, this. I'm trying to see like if it has a counter or a timer on it. See a couple practice jumps in. Touch this? Nope, can't touch the trains and shit. Can't touch the creepy trains and shit. Can't do that. Gabby said, fuck your jump apparently. Bro, definitely. I would have jumped off her. So, oh, my bad too. I missed your other message. So, did the first game's DLC or this game ever explain what the hell's going on? No, I actually wanted to look up some YouTube videos on the lore of this game and like really kind of get a general understanding as to what was going on. But I kind of wanted to play through it kind of like on some semi-blind mode type shit. Oh, okay, so I could have made that jump. Okay. I see. Didn't think that I could make that jump back across. So, yeah. Okay, now I fucking know. All right. Well. See, like I said, it's always there. Oh, get from the switch to the deck. Oh, I see what you mean, yeah. I see what you mean now. I didn't think those boxes, like, the way that, like, sometimes, like, it's laid out, it doesn't look as though, like, you know, you can interact with it or climb over it. But, like, now, I was just like, shit, I'm gonna just see if I can jump. See if I got enough bunnies to make it. Damn. I love it when it's right in your face. Wait, they can get me from up there? I doubted a lot in the camera makers can fuck with you. I doubted a lot in the first game trying to get on things I couldn't. Didn't think that was gonna happen. The hell? Yeah, bro. Like, so, like, they're, like, weirdly distracted by the TV. But, like, I thought, like, they couldn't get me from up there. So I was like, okay, cool. There's gotta be a way to get me. That's wrong. I gotta be able to hide somewhere or something, bro. I can't, nah. This is gonna be way too open, bro. I just gotta get behind the TV over here. They won't. Gotta go. Go. Bro, they move way too slow for my liking. Couldn't get through. Oh my god, I got stuck in the corner of a board. See, like, it's just like little clunky things like that that just irk me. And I'm really chalking it up to like controller, maybe not necessarily like the game itself. Pick it up! Yeah. Get in there, bro. Who the fuck is this Slender Man built dude? I knew I should have been pushing that chair instead of dragging it. Train car? Oh shit! Yo, but he's been chasing me for a whole fucking level, bro. Get up, bro. Oh my god. The closer Buddy gets, bro, it's just slower and slower. Glad he didn't do the awkward landing. See, like, right there, like, why do you have me double back after pulling the lever? Oh, fuck, I ran to it. Super, who the fuck is that? Bro, I have no idea, bro. I'm gonna need you to pick up the fucking pace. Yo, he ain't scared enough of me, bro. Not at all. Oh, shit. Now you knocked the fuck out. Yeah, bro. Pace is not quick enough for my taste right now. Oh, now your remote control is broken. That man's remote control. Come on, little bro. You gotta get up. Okay, that's six right there. Is she leading you somewhere? This is kind of like the staircase how it was at the ending of the first game. climbing. This is the street. Well, I mean, oh, no. This is what, like, the TVs looked like originally before I had to, like, quote-unquote, tune them. What the fuck? Wait, what? I had to like do the tuning shit again, like for TV. Whew. I think I have to kind of like match the direction of where his hand is at. Building's about to start collapsing. What's going on? Come on, get up, little bro. I don't like this. Oh, wait, he's dead? Yo, is he pulling it closer? Bro, that was lit. Bye. 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 Bye.